The guided missile cruiser USS Leyte Gulf fires Tomahawk cruise missiles to bomb the airbase close to the plant as the team takes off from the aircraft carrier USS Theodore Roosevelt. After reaching the plant and taking it out, the crew is assaulted by surface-to-air missiles and two Su-57 Felons that are on patrol.